Tony Luce here with Network Optix, and I'm here with Miyahara-san from Socionext. So what does Socionext do?
We are a Japan-based semiconductor company. So we are offering system-on-chip to the market. Today, we have a new blood processor suitable for the VMS operation. We developed the ARM-based microprocessor.
Okay.
Then we are collaborating with several system companies. Then this is one of the examples for the box inside in our processor.
Then, so Socionext makes an AI chip, system on a chip. So right here?
This is an AI accelerator, which Socionext.
So it's been custom developed to run neural networks.
Yeah.
Is that right? Okay. So you guys provide this chip to hardware ODMs,
yes.
And they create box solutions,
yes.
Based off of that that are focused on analytics. Right? So the key value point is you guys can do much more processing,
yes.
Than your standard chip. Right.
Compared with other solutions, very good performance, but very low power consumption.
So low power, high performance.
Yes.
Okay.
As you know, so in many cases, recently, the on-premise system is required more,
right.
And more.
Right.
So that's why this kind of a small form factor and a low power consumption,
uh-huh.
Low cost solution should be more.
So when the AI computer vision stuff began, it was mainly cloud-based, right? And now, because it's becoming more common and more, there are more software solutions out there, the customers are requiring it on-site, on-premise. And so this solves that problem, right, by giving them a low-powered box, right, that they can put on-site.
In this box, we can install this small-size AI processor
to turn it into a very powerful AI computer,
yes.
Right? Okay. So how do you what do you think about Network Optix and how are you cooperating with us?
We understand the Network Optix VMS solution is very powerful and also flexible and scalable. But our viewpoint, so your NX team is very supportive to integrate the unique technology like this. So as you can see, this is an NX VMS based platform. Socionext integrated the dedicated AI hardware into the NX VMS. Then NX team support our development.
So you're using the metadata SDK, right?
Yeah.
And you're integrating with Meta so that you're bringing in your metadata into our interface. Now, the AI, the neural networks you have running right now are these demonstration networks, and they're focused on objects like people, cars, anything else, objects.
So it depends on the definition. So today's demo is just showing the detection for the person and any other. For this demo, just person.
Just mainly person for today's demo. But your chip can be adapted to run any model. Right? So, all right, so Miyahara-san from Socionext and their AI-powered, low-powered chip, right, with a, built specifically for neural networks. We're really looking forward to see what people create with this.
Everything by ourselves, it takes very long time, but the collaboration with NX, it will be very...
Speeds it up.
Yes.
Okay.
2 or 3 months.
2 or 3 months to do the full implementation. Okay. So you can create lots of different vertical market solutions. All right. Thank you, Miyahara-san. Appreciate it.